hide Navy. I'm sorry I can't sit with you, but I promised Bobby Jean Piper I would sit with her. Okay?
No, not again, Grace. You and me have to sit together every single day because we sat together every single day last year, and this year shall be no different.
Junie B, please sit down.
I couldn't believe it. Who was laughing at me during this very terrible crisis? It was Herb, the boy who sits beside me in room one. I can hardly believe my eardrums.
You said yeah. That was a good one.
Yes. Only here's the problem, pervert. Ger is not actually a joking matter. Plus, I wasn't even talking to you.
I know you weren't talking to me. No one on this bus ever talks to me. That's because last year I went to a different school, so I don't have any bus friends yet.
Well, I used to have a bus friend named That Grace, only today I'm dropping her like a hot tomato.
You mean potato.
Bobby Jean Piper, where's that bus bar?
Maybe sit down.
Well, maybe I can sit here today, just until you get your bus friend back.
That's starting at 11.
Perfect.